The BC Land Matching Program is really helping facilitate getting farmers onto land through unconventional measures, creating sustainable businesses, and making sure our farmland stays in production.
I was actually introduced to the landowner of this farm through a Young Agrarians land matching event. This is a program that was piloted by the Young Agrarians, and now the government has helped broaden this all across BC. The Young Agrarians has a lot of lease templates on their website and kind of gives you some like nuts and bolts to help young farmers get matched with older farmers and move land from one generation to the next generation.
I like to say that farmers grow farmers. And putting supports and service in place that support the farming sector are incredibly important to the future of food in our province. And so Young Agrarians is thinking about how can we attract as many people to farming and get them trying out farming. And then if they actually decide that they want to become a farmer, how can we support them to start their own farm business?
Connecting farmers and landowners is one of the most important things we can be doing to ensure the future of local food production in BC.